things rolling on the river again.
Yeah, Riverboat Cruises returning to the St. Louis Riverfront. Today, you can take a one-hour cruise every day from the Gateway Arch. This is their 60th season. A narrator will share the history of downtown St. Louis, highlighting landmarks and architecture. The popular Skyline Dinner Cruise returns March 21st. The Paddle Wheel Cafe, the city's only waterfront dining spot, opens April 5th.